Greg here from RockTape. Today, we're going to show you how to tape for performance. You know, RockTape is a leader in performance taping applications, and this one that we're about to show you is fantastic for mid to long distance running as well as cycling. It utilizes the VMO as well as provides stability to the patella area. So the first thing we're going to do is going to take a quick measurement. We're going to take our knee, put it into a flex position, and then measure right up to about mid-quad. And we'll go ahead and cut off a piece. We'll go ahead and measure another piece, approximately the same length. And then we'll go ahead and flip the tape over and just round these edges, which helps with fraying. Then we'll go ahead and take our first piece, rip about 2 inches from the end of the tape, and anchor it right below the patella. We're then going to flip the tape over, and then using just enough tension to turn the tape to get it right over the side of the knee, we're then going to take our leg and put it in to this flex position, and then holding the tape right above the patella, go ahead and stretch it about 50%, and then when you get to the end of the tape, leave about 2 to 3 inches of unstretched tape. And then go ahead and use the heat from your hand to activate the adhesive on the tape. The next thing we're going to do is the exact opposite application on the other side of the knee. Again, starting right below the patella, we'll go ahead and anchor the tape. Again, using just enough tension to turn the tape, not too much stretch. We'll get it to right above the kneecap. Go ahead and take our quad and stretch it out. And then while holding, go ahead and apply about 50% stretch and run it up over the quad. Now this piece can actually go all the way up to the hip should you need it. What we want to do is create a compression grid right over the quad, which lifts the skin, promotes blood flow, helps prevent fatigue from long endurance efforts. At the same time, we've got stability provided by this knee basket right in the patella area. That's how easy it is to do some performance taping with RockTape. Hope that helps. Go out there and have some fun.